Page 121 in the very front of the worksheet. Let's begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Holy Jesus, our gracious Heavenly Father, liberates us from sin and death by joining us to the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of the living God. The water bathes in your real children of God, heirs of eternal life. Water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, which is the body of Christ. And so as we live with him and with his people, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. Sponsors, I present
Brian Edward Doherty to receive the sacrament of holy baptism.
Christian Love, you as sponsors and as parents have presented this child for holy baptism. You should therefore faithfully bring him to the services of God's house, teach him the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. And as he grows in years, you should place in his hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for his instruction in the Christian faith, so that living in the covenant of his baptism and in communion with the church, he may lead a godly life until the day of Jesus Christ. Do you promise to fulfill these obligations? So answer, I do.
I do.
We turn to the top of page 123, right hand page. I ask you then to profess your faith in Christ Jesus and confess the faith of the church, the faith in which we baptize. So for parents and sponsors, I ask, do you renounce all the forces of the devil and all his empty promises? So answer, I do.
I do.
We'll invite everyone else to join in declaring your faith. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Brian Edward Doherty, you are baptized in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin and for raising them up to a new life through this holy sacrament. Pour your Holy Spirit on Ryan, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, and the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, and the Spirit of joy. Ryan, child of God, you have been sealed by the Holy Spirit and marked with the cross of Christ forever. Amen. Let them ever rejoice in the gift that you have given them. Make them teachers and examples of righteousness for their children. Strengthen them in their own baptism so they may share eternally with their child the salvation that you have given them through Jesus Christ our Lord. To be all share in Christ Jesus, that we may proclaim the praise of God and hear his creative and redeeming words of all the world. So we say together,
we welcome you into the Lord's family. We receive you as fellow members of the body of Christ,
child of the same heavenly Father, and worker with us in the kingdom of God. Peace be with you, Ryan. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor.
We'll get one of the guys back there to take us off.
Brian,
how do I open this?
Brad, how does she open that?
How do I open this, Brad?
I think you'll push this little button.
No, that button is the picture
thing. Pull it
down.
Pull that thing up. The top.
The top, there you go.
Just pull that up. There. Take a few.
Oh, he's ready.
Guys, right away.
Bottom lip.
I gotta get the bottom lip.
He started to behave well, didn't he?
Okay,
yeah.
No,
see, he was baptized.